All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Bitch Please. All right, by the artist Eminem. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content. All right, now let's go ahead and jump into this immediately. Let's go and check this out, guys. Let's see what this is about.
Yeah, what up?
Wait, I think I may have heard this song, but I think in a very passive manner, though. We're going to go ahead and figure this out, though.
Detroit.
No, he did. They didn't do it again. What? You shit on these niggas two times, Dr. Dre?
Oh, for sure.
Nah.
You smell that?
This is special right here.
What?
Toast to the boogie, baby.
Yeah, I think I've definitely heard this song. 100%. I think. Maybe. Like, but let's get into it, guys.
To the boogie, boogie, boogie. Yeah, no. What's cracking, right?
Let me lay back and kick some old simplistic pimp shit on slim shit. Start rise like Limp Bizkit. Stone guilty conscience.
At least he knows that most likely his verse is going to be simplistic. At least he knows. Respect, though. Listen, Dre, I absolutely love you, right? As a producer. But as a rapper, we have some, you know, some issues. But, I mean, it is what it is, right? Other than that, though, solid. Let's get it.
It's a concert to watch mosh pits. Some motherfuckers knock each other unconscious. Some of these crowds that slim draw as rowdy as Crenshaw Boulevard when it's packed and full of cars. Some of these crowds me and Snoop draw is niggas from Crenshaw, from Long Beach to South Central. Not these niggas again. These grown ass ignorant men with hair triggers again. You and what army could harm me? D.R.E. and Shady with Doggy from Long Beach came along.
All right, the internal rhythm of that specific part right there was absolutely dope. No doubt.
You and what army could harm me? D.R.E. and Shady with Doggy from Long Beach. He came a long way to
feels
make
good.
Songs play. It'll be a wrong move to stare me the wrong way. I got a long ooze and I carry it all day. Sometimes
it's a long ooze. Did you extend the barrel of a Uzi, bro? Oh, guys, well, this isn't a gun channel, so we're not going to talk about the guns. But you get what I'm saying. I've never seen like an extended barrel Uzi. If that's a thing, I'm interested in looking at that, guys. I just got the Uzi Pro. But either way, guys, a long barrel Uzi? Ooh.
Just like a nightmare, just being Andre. But I somehow, some way.
Hello, nigga. You know what Bob Dog is. Now let me cut these niggas up and show them where the fuck I'm coming from. I get the party cracking from the shit that I be spitting, son. Hit and run, get it done. Get the fun, split and run. Got about 50 guns. And I love all of them the same. Bang, bang. Damn, baby girl, what's your name? I forgot what you say it was.
This man said, damn, baby girl, what's your name? Oh, I forgot. Bro, how do you say that shit? All right, how do you say that to another human being? Damn, baby girl, what's your name? I forgot. Guys, treat people better.
Bang, bang. Damn, baby girl, what's your name?
Bang, bang. Like, maybe bang, bang, like Pops from Friday. Is that what that is? He's referencing that, like, bang, 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 bang. That John Witherspoon used to do, guys. I don't know.
You say it was? Damn, a nigga buzz. Hanging in the club with my nephew Eminem. What up, cuz? The great.
What's interesting is that I didn't know. First of all, I didn't know Snoop was on this track, right? Because there's no featuring artist listed. Secondly, I thought Snoop didn't like Eminem because he was like of European descent. Wasn't that a thing, or am I wrong, guys? Right? I'm pretty sure that was literally a thing, right? All right.
Damn, a nigga buzz hanging in the club with my nephew Eminem. What up, cuz?
The great white American. So something would have had to happen after this song.
And hope then hooked up with the king of the motherfucking West Coast, baby.
And you don't really wanna fuck with me. Only nigga that I trust is me.
Oh, we got Nate Dogg in here? R.I.P. Nate Dogg, obviously. You are missed, sir, in hip hop.
Around and make me bust this
heat. The devil, they always wanna change.
I'm the head nigga in charge. I'm watching you move. You're found dead in your garage with 10 o'clock news coverage. Gotta love it cause I
exhibit.
Yeah. I'm watching you move. You're found dead in your garage with 10 o'clock news coverage. Gotta love it cause I exposed the facade. Your little lungs is too small to hotbox with God. All jokes aside.
Your little lungs are too small to hotbox with God. That's a different level of insult, guys.
I expose the facade. Your little lungs is too small to hot box with God. All jokes aside, come bounce with us. Standing over you with a 12 gauge about to bust. It's like ashes to ashes and dust to dust. I might leave in a body bag, but never in cuffs. So who do you trust? They just not rugged enough. When things get rough, I'm in the club shooting with puff. Bitch, please, you must have a mental disease. Assume the position and get back down on your knees. Come on.
Guys, these last four bars of Exhibit's verse were absolutely dope, guys. All right, if things get tough, I'm in a club shooting with Puff. Hopefully you guys remember that the instance when Puff Daddy was Puff Daddy and not Diddy, right? And he was in a relationship with Jennifer Lopez, right? And there was a shooting that happened at the club, so he's pointing out that he's basically referencing that. If things get tough, rough, I'm in a club shooting with Puff, guys. You're just not rugged enough, guys. The whole thing is a solid, bar setup and execution, guys. Absolutely.
Please, you must have a mental disease. Assume the position and get back down on your knees. Come on. And you
don't really want. That means he wants you to fellate him.
But fuck with me. Only nigga that I trust is me. Fuck around and make me bust. Is he?
It's the devil. They always want to change.
And you don't really want to fuck with me. Only nigga that I trust is me. Fuck around and make me bust. Is he?
It's the devil. They always want to change.
Oh no, big slim dog, 80 pound ball, stick 6 inch long, back up in the easy baby.
Guys, that's why I know this song. I think that I know the original by Snoop Dogg, right? I don't know if it's the same beat. Maybe I know the guys. I'm so confused. All right, it says bitch please too. So obviously this is the part two to the original, and I'm kind of wondering. Was the beat the same, or do I know, maybe the name is the same? Guys, this is too much going on, guys, all right? But I remember this specific, how Eminem is entering into the song. I think Snoop entered into the song that, into the original, I think, potentially. Because it sounds super familiar, guys. All right, let's get it.
80-pound ball, stick 6 inch long, back up in the easy baby, he shaded,
he's so crazy.
Give me the mic, let me recite to Timothy White, tickets outside, they're gonna scope offices every night. What if he's right? I'm just
Timothy White was a music journalist in Billboard, guys.
Recite to Timothy White, tickets outside, they're gonna scope offices every night. What if he's right? I'm just a criminal, making a living off of the world's misery. What in the world gives me the right to say what I like and walk around flipping the bird, living the urban life like a white kid from the burbs, dreaming at night and screaming.
Basically saying he's faking it, living an urban life like a white kid from the burbs. It was interesting. It was a song, guys. There was a movie. I forgot what I'm talking about, guys. Disregard what I just said, but I understand what you're saying here, sir. There were people at the specific time that were listening to rap. They were from the suburbs, but they were acting like they were from, ghettoized areas, right? Places of poverty. And that's just, I think, what he's referring to here, guys.
The criminal, making a living off of the world's misery. What in the world gives me the right to say what I like and walk around flipping the bird, living the urban life like a white kid from the burbs, dreaming at night and screaming at mom, scheming to leave, run away from home and grow to be as evil as me. I just want you all to notice me and people to see that somewhere deep down is a decent human being in me.
Respect.
It just can't be found for the reason you've
been. It just can't be found. Beware, be aware, be fully aware of that.
Seeing this me is because this is me now. The recent dude is being this me. So when you see me dressing up like a nerd on TV or heard the CD using the fag word so freely, it's just me. You see me dressing up like a nerd on TV or heard the CD using the fag word so freely, it's just me being me. Here, want me to tone it down? Suck my fucking dick, you faggot. You happy now? Look at it. Here, want me to tone it down? Suck my fucking dick, you faggot. You happy now? Look at it.
I start some trouble everywhere that I go. Ask the bouncers in the club, cause they know. I start some shit, they throw me out the back door.
All right.
Come back and shoot the club up with a 4-4.
You really wanna fuck with me? Only nigga that I trust.
Shoot the club up with a 44, bro. Why? Guys, choose something else. That's the case. I'm advocating it, obviously, but I don't know if he's talking like a 44 Magnum, but that'd be, that's a lot of recoil for no reason, sir.
You really wanna fuck with me?
2001 and forever. Slim Shady, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, X to the Z, Nate Dogg, come on, yeah.
Guys, this is fire, guys. Like, instant addition to my literally, like, my revolving playlist. Like, without a doubt, this is absolutely a dope track. I know you guys heard it a million times, right? Without a doubt, right? But all right, listen, dope, fire. This is a dope track, right? R.I.P. Nate Dogg, obviously, guys, right? And I don't think Dr. Dre destroyed this one, right? I think he did very well. I mean, for the most part, he stayed on the beat. You know what I mean? All right, we have 30 seconds still, guys. What is this? Oh, it's just the beat. Let it ride out. You can tell this is an old song, guys. You know why? Because of this specific section here. This is how, like people would basically start. They would steal loops, like the entire, like you can literally make this beat over with the amount of beat they made, like, you know, Dr. Dre left in here, bro. But all right, dope, guys. No complaints here. Listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from him I should be listening to, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right, then listen. You guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.